at the time was daddy's little girl. So I'm like, okay, my child don't like me. My husband getting on my nerves. Everybody getting on my nerves. So I'm like, God, you have to help me. There has to be more to life than this. Like, are you serious? I just get up and go to work every day. I was bored. I had a need. I want to know what my purpose is. You know, we want to make over. We want to make over. Okay, if I change my hair. Because I tried that. I'm like, I have no control over nothing. I'm cutting my hair off. I was like, when you cut your hair off, I done dyed it. I didn't go real perfect. I tried on the wig, though. I was blonde. And I was like, oh, I'm thinking about it. But so I'm doing all these different things. So I'm like, I want some control. So we want to change our outfits, our clothing. We want to change all these different things. But it's still something missing. When we get into that space with God and we tap into Him and get close to Him, then that's when He reveals to us what it is that He wants us to do. So stay encouraged.